Welcome to episode 1 of iPhone Basics. This is the iPhone SE 2022 edition, and in today's video I'm going to show you the setup process, going step by step. However, if you have a question or query, please leave a comment below and I will be happy to help. In my previous video, I went through the unboxing process and shared a lot more information, and I'll make sure to link that in the video description. Once you power your device on and then press the home button, which is the button I pressed, you're greeted with your setup process. First, you'll need to select your language. I'm going to choose English. Then you're asked to select your region. I'm going to choose the United Kingdom. Then you have a pop-up window that says about quick start, where you're able to bring your iPhone or iPad close to this iPhone and automatically quickly transfer information from an old device to a new one. What we're going to do though is select setup manually. However, in the top right hand corner there's an accessibility figure which launches a range of accessible options for you to change and make this device more accessible to you. So let's select setup manually. Your next option is asking you to connect to a Wi-Fi network. I haven't added a SIM yet, so I'm going to select the top option and insert my password. Make sure to use your Wi-Fi connection. Once added your password, select, and then a blue tick will come up. I can also see top left that my Wi-Fi is ready to use. Tap next at the top right to move on. Then Apple speaks about its data and privacy, and Apple always holds this key to their foundation when sharing information. So read through this when you're ready and then hit continue. The next step is to set up your Touch ID. Touch ID is a quick, fast, secure payment method or way of locking and securing your device. All you do is simply tap your finger on that button, don't press it in, and then what you may be asked to do is highlight the edges as I'm showing on screen. Tap continue when done. You're then asked to add a passcode for extra protection. Once you've put your passcode in twice, it will then automatically continue into the next step, which is about apps and data, so you can restore information from an iCloud, from a PC, transfer from an other iPhone, transfer from an Android device, or don't transfer at all, and that's the option I'm going to use here. The next step is to set up your Apple ID. So Apple ID is needed for iCloud, for the App Store, music, messages, FaceTime, and a range of services from Apple. Don't worry though, because in a future episode, I will show you how to set up your Apple ID. You can also create your own Apple ID if you don't have one. After signing in with your Apple ID, you have to agree to Apple's terms and conditions, and you can read through them, and it's pretty hefty reading. I'm just going to click agree because I've gone through these previously, and it's just going to do some checks and background updates. The next step is make this your new iPhone, so you can move apps, make it how you like it, change and adjust it all to you. So what you can do is select what you want to move over, but again, we'll go through this in a future episode. Hit continue. It will then ask you to add your cards to your Apple Wallet for Apple Pay, but I'm going to set up later as I don't want to show you my details. Improve Siri and dictation, so you can set up Siri. So Siri is a voice assistant similar to Amazon Alexa and Google Assistant. You've got iPhone Analytics, which I'm going to agree to, App Analytics, and then finally you're at the end and it says welcome to iPhone. So that is the setup process complete. So tap get started and it will launch you into your home screen. So your home screen is made up of apps and widgets. Widgets are large tiles at the top, and I'll go through those again in a future episode. But always leave a comment below letting me know if you have any questions or queries or what you may like to see in a future episode. From me, Ricky, thank you for watching. Make sure to give this video a like, and if you haven't already, subscribe to stay updated with all of my latest videos, including the next episodes. Please check out the latest videos I have created here on the left hand side, and on the right hand side, click my face to subscribe to the channel if you haven't already.